Hi friends, good morning. This is Srikant. Today I will explain about conditional formatting background. Okay, see this. I'm already prepared some data manually, and next I'm selecting names column and sales column. Okay, see this. This is a names column. See this, my names column values, and next one is sales column. See this, my sales column values. Okay, next click on to sales. Click sales, right click, go to conditional formatting, select background color. See this, this is a background color sales. Okay, minimum value and maximum value. I wanted to show lowest value -1. Okay, next highest value +1. Okay, and I wanted to show how highest value background yellow color. So I'm select yellow color, click OK. See this, it's automatically applied background conditional formatting. Minus value showing red color background and plus value showing yellow color background. Okay, this is conditional formatting, conditional background formatting in Power BI Desktop. Please subscribe our channel, Lakshmi Skills. Thank you friends, bye all.